Most of these shorts have an original score that plays all the way to the very end of the film, but in many of the Warner Home Video editions, they will abruptly fade out the score to instead play the Paramount Pictures fanfare. I don't really know why, but here's an example from the Mechanical Superman. Monsters.
Thanks, Clark, but I owe it all to Superman.